What's good? What's good? What's good, guys? Checking in at Gold's Gym Venice. About to hit a chest and back workout. Arnold style, baby. With my boy Lucas here.
Hell yeah.
Swiss motherfucker. Bro, this gym's fucking sick, bro. Motherfucking Mecca, bro.
Time to kill it.
Pan up. Oh, there you go, dude.
You already know.
Alright, bro. Alright, what's good, guys? We got the first set. The deadlifts can start 315, about 10 reps.
Bro. Okay, baby, it's rolling. Yeah, I'm still recording. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Come on, Jeff.
Guys, got the fifth and final set. We're gonna do 315, about 10 reps. Quick pace. Let's go.
Let's go, Jeff.
Let's just finish off deadlifts. Deadlifts start out the workout. Now we're going to start doing our chest and back superset workout. We're going to start flat bench, barbell, bench press, and we're going to superset that with pull-ups. About to do 4 to 5 sets. It's going to be fucking good. Let's get it. Alright, little change of plans. We're doing an incline superset with barbell rows. Let's go.
Come on, Jeff, come on, come on, yeah. Jeff. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. on, Jeff. Yeah. Nice. Come on.
Thanks, bro. Shit, I got it.
Come on. Yeah, you got it.
Thank you.
it's fucking recording.
Oh, we're recording, bro. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen. What's the secret of aesthetic?
Well, you already saw the first part. Obviously, green tea. Motherfucking secret, but... Secret two, baby. Mind-muscle connection and eat food, bro.
At its finest.
Eat a lot of motherfucking meat.
Ooh.
Not that kind of meat. Homo.
Did you hear that, guys?
I just told you the secret. Oh, and then 9 years also, but whatever.
But hey, don't forget something. You forgot something.
Like you gotta eat a lot of pussy too.
No.
A lot of pussy.
Big ladies need love too, baby. Hell yeah, baby.
You gotta make sure you fly the fucking 100 too.
Yeah, of course. Like this guy. Let's go. Hell yeah, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Chicken man. That pump, bro. Holy shit.
Alright, looks like we gotta wait a little bit. Let's do a little pose off.
Right on point, baby.
You're my ring?
All right, let's go. It's cleaned up right now. Everything's perfect.
What is it put on for me?
Yeah.
Not that cool.
Like I said, big girls need love too. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, one arm. Other side.
Yep.
Let's go. Come on, Jeff. He's trolling around the gold stream.
There you go.
Let's go, baby.
Alright, we're fucking. Why is time going so fast?
Bro? Yeah, I can't believe
what
it, bro.
What the fuck is going on?
Which, oh, holy shit, it's...
Fact is, you talk to us for 20 minutes.
For 1 hour.
For one fucking
at least.
Hour.
Let's go. What do you do?
Are you ready to lift?
All right, yeah. All right. Side flies, checking in. This motherfucker is still laughing during his set. Come on, bro. Come on. It's fucking dedicated.
Come on.
Oh yeah.
Alright, let's go. Hey, 45, bitch. Oh. Another one? All right. Holy shit. You. Not that funny.
Make sure you get the weight in. So maybe stand back a little bit.
Yeah, let's go, bro. Nice. Holy shit. One arm. Yeah, bro. All right. Let's do this shit.
Go.
Yep.
Alright, stand like back there. And then feel me on the ground with the wheels. Feel me on the ground with
it. Alright. Fucking pussy weight. Come on, Jeff. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Yeah. This is how we do.
55.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do 35.
Okay. What's going on, bro?
I'm not trying to get that big, bro, alright?
He's making some excuses. Yeah. Form looks fucking good. Yeah. Come on.
Super big.
Holy fucking shit, what's going on with this guy tonight?
I'm gonna need some chalk for this one.
But hey, wait for the post-workout meal.
Yeah, bro.
Holy shit, what's that?
Got the powder, bro.
Got the fucking powder,
bro.
Gold's Jim Venice and the powder's checking in. Tell us your secret, bro. Yeah. Fucking beast.
Show the weight.
Lightweight. It's even a warm up. Come on, left side, bro. Yeah, nice.
Alright, drop it.
Drop this bitch.
Three plates.
Yeah, let's go. Nice.
I get pumped up, bro.
All right.
Let's hit some pullovers.
Do you have some dumbbell pullovers?
Yeah.
For the lats and the chest, bro. Baby. Right. I need some water.
What's good, guys? We're going to finish off the chest and back workout with some pullovers. We're going to do 4 sets, 15 reps. Let's get it.
Come on, bro. Come on, easy.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Party's over, baby.
Holy moly.
Oh my god. Got your symposium to know. It ain't no party without symposium, baby.
Of course.
Alright, I'm gonna put this back.
This is shit down
lighting. Yeah, it's fucking shit.
Fuck this. I wonder if you can turn off. Oh yeah, you can go. Oh fuck.
What?
It's the fan.
Yeah, yeah, back backward. Yes.
Like that?
Yeah.
No, no, no.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, look, like.
Fuck! Alright, bro.
Nice.
What's good, boys? Chest and back workout finished. It ain't no workout without some motherfucking posing. So we're gonna pose off, baby. Let's see what I got. You think it's better over here? Hey, come like front on.
Mm-hmm.
They come like, yeah, a little bit closer.
That's good, that's good.
Fought. Alright.
Perfect, man.
Get some handstands, bro. Keep it going. Stand like back where you were. Oh! Woo! Four. We call it the pump, baby.
Hell yeah.
That's a wrap. Party's over. What's good, guys? Just finished chest and back workout. We're pretty good. Little Arnold style today. Nothing wrong with that. Get a fucking major pump. I think, how long was the workout? Like 3 hours?
Like 2.5 to 3.
I yeah. We got here like 9. Yeah. It's like 12 o'clock midnight right now, so. Luckily, the Mecca closed is kind of late.
Fucking so. Dedicated.
So let me see this shit. Look at this. You want some motivation, bro? You just look at the wall, baby. Who's that sick cunt? That's your Arnold.
Frank Zane over there?
Frank Zane.
Hell yeah.
Fucking aesthetic. Some motivation for you, bro. Good shit. Alright. Got my boy Lucas right here. Where you from, bro?
Switzerland, bro.
fucking Switzerland, yeah, bro. This is the cunt that speaks like 25 languages.
At least 30, man. At least
30. At least 30. Fucking sick, cunt.
Yeah.
And bro, how long you been training for?
2.5 years right now.
2.5
yeah,
fucking
counting,
years.
Yeah.
He's fucking natural, bro. 2 years. 2.5 years.
2.5, actually.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Bro, let's hit some poses for us, man.
What do you want to see?
I just want to see it all, bro. Look at that chest. I'm gonna zoom in on that. Woo-hoo. Fuck. Fuck, it's shredded. Ooh. Them delts. Bro, you're fucking striated.
Look at the striations.
Alright, that's enough posing, bro. Get your shit. Alright. Quad shot. Fuck. Not even. Alright, no glute shot, bro. What the fuck? I'm getting that back. Yep. Fuck. Alright, we good. We good, bruh. That's how you get pumped, baby. Yeah. Fuck. Alright, where you gonna find your locker, bro?
Yeah.
Damn, look at that form. There you go. Physique of the gods.
Fucking
get some food.
Your body and get the food.
Here we go.
Major meal, man.
That's how we do it, bro.
Cool, yeah.
Later.
Oh. Fucking meal checking.
Post workout meal, bro. Pussy. Alright, let's go.
Physique of the gods.
Alright, later, bro.
Alright.
Mind taking a selfie?
Maybe like tomorrow, bro. Later. God, ready. Hey, have a good night.
Man, he waited all the time just for this.
Dude, you think that's what he's waiting for? Look at that shit. Motherfucking gold, baby.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Now it's time
to get the fucking food in. Alright, grab this shit. I'll get you my keys.
Man, I just love it here. Right, you step out of the gym, 12 a.m., p.m.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Way better than Switzerland, bro.
Way better.
I mean, you gotta feel bad, bro. You gotta go back to Switzerland.
Hell yeah,
couple
bro.
Months.
Yeah, in a couple of months. But what is going happening in Vegas?
My fucking party, bro. You coming out? June 12th. I better see all you motherfuckers there. Palms Casino.
Palms Casino, baby.
And now. Alright. I gotta show the crowd how we get fucking pumped for the gym, baby.
Yeah, baby. Where that poop in back. I have some stuff in the other back.
Alright. Alright, you guys wanna hear a fucking sick track? Let's fucking go, baby.
Can't even.
Too pumped. Motherfucker's too pumped right now. Alright, show them what you're eating, bruh.
Alright, boys and girls. I cooked a meal for us.
This guy's so fucking dedicated. Show him the fucking abs.
Fuck. What's that? Are you famous?
That's a six pack, bro.
Look at this. And what is here?
Oh, I fucking love
this
shit, bro.
Holy shit.
Can you ask for a better workout partner, bro?
Oh shit. Oh, smell that.
Some cinnamon, bro.
Post-workout meal of the gods. Wait, what's coming next?
Wait, whoa. We'll be right back. So good.
You like it?
It's fucking bomb, dude. So today when we're working out, we encountered this one 21-year-old who was fucking huge. And first up, you know, he just came up to us, he's talking to us. You know, I asked him how long he's working out for, he said 3 years. And he said 3 years and he's like fucking bigger than me. So I'm like, what the fuck? And then I asked how old he is and he said he's 21. So then I proceeded to ask, are you natty, bruh? And he said, no. And like, I mean, obviously, he wasn't natural. I mean, you look at him, his skin's fucking shit. His skin looks horrible. He looks all like old and like, I don't know. He doesn't look healthy, you know what I mean? And the whole thing about aesthetics is looking healthy, improving your longevity, staying functionally fit. You know, I've never understood why some people, they'll take steroids to look like us, you know, to look like a physique competitor, look like a fitness model. I mean, it doesn't make any sense to me, you know, to take steroids to achieve the physique that, you know, me or Lucas or I have, you know. I mean, all that takes is dedication, hard work. I mean, fucking Lucas here. Bro, Lucas got big in 2 years, 2.5 years. Training fucking hard, eating like a fucking beast.
Living the lifestyle, bro.
And living the fucking lifestyle.
Enjoying day by day.
Nigga still parties, he gets pussy, yeah. He has a good fucking time. Dude, that's what life's all about, bro. Fucking living life to the max, dude. Yeah. No fucking regrets, bro. That's fucking everything. But anyways, okay, so...
You don't have to take stuff like this to look like us.
Yeah, dude. And it's all like dedication and consistency. But the thing is...
And the rule is, if you love something in life and you be passionate, you can reach everything.
Exactly. All right, but I mean, you know, I understand taking steroids if you want to look like Phil Heath or Ronnie Coleman, Kai Greene. Yeah, that makes sense, you know. That's different goal sets. That's a different mindset. But if you want to take steroids to achieve a physique competitor, a fitness model, an aesthetic physique, it doesn't make any sense to me, you know. That when someone does that, it kind of proves to me that they're not willing to work as hard to achieve, you know, greatness in a fucking good physique. I mean, especially when it takes you fucking 3 years to get a physique as good as mine. Like, what the fuck? It took me fucking 9 years to achieve this, you know? I've always kind of thought that, you know, the journey is the most important thing. That's when you learn the most. You learn the most about your physique. I mean, the journey is so fucking big. When you speed it up, it kind of takes away the whole fucking the fun aspect of learning everything, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I mean, that's just kind of my input on it. I kind of thought that... I just don't understand why some people got to take steroids to achieve a physique competitor physique. You know, it's stupid. It doesn't make any sense to me. This left.
This left.
There we go, bro.
Enjoying life, baby.
fun is. Anyways, you know, that kind of goes back to my point. The aesthetic lifestyle is more about having a good physique, you know, a good physique, a pretty face. Aesthetics.
Looking fucking healthy, bro.
Dude, aesthetics is about being fucking healthy, being functionally fit, improving your longevity. All right, you don't want to die when you're fucking 55, all right? It's cool to live in the moment, but you don't want to live in the moment when you're going to fucking die in your 40s, when you're going to die in your 50s. I mean, I see all these big-ass bodybuilders nowadays, you know, I mean, who fucking knows when they're gonna die? You know what I mean? It's gonna be fucking tragic when they start fucking, you know, passing like flies, bro, when they're fucking in their 40s and their fucking late, early 50s. What, right?
No, go there.
Oh. Yeah, but I mean, anyways, aesthetics is all about looking healthy, functionally fit, you know, living life to the max, having a fucking good time, but still staying dedicated to your sports and whatever it is. I mean, dude, you can be aesthetic and fucking play football, fucking play soccer, baseball, wrestling. It doesn't fucking matter what sport you do, all right? All that matters at the end of the day is staying dedicated, having a good fucking time. You don't want to be fucking 40 and think like, what if I would have did this? What if I would have did that? No regrets, bro. That's fucking really important in life, man. Because you can't go back in time, dude. It's fucking huge, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
There's no fucking time machines. So just fucking enjoy life, boys. Stay fucking healthy. Stay functionally fit. Do your fucking cardio. I mean, I do. I run a couple miles like every fucking morning. All right. It's all about staying fucking. That's what I'm saying, bro. And then last but not least, you gotta look fucking good. Aesthetic fucking physique. Gotta be fucking shredded, bro. You're fucking shredded, bro. And you gotta be functionally fit, healthy, look good, and get pussy. Remember that.
And eat steak.
And eat a lot of fucking meat, bro.
All the time.
Game over. That's a wrap.